Hey guys, what's up? Here's the Android Gamer. Today we're bringing you our top 5 instrumental apps for Android. This one is called Real Drum. We're gonna let you all the links in the description. It's a pretty nice app. I really don't know how to touch it, but it has multi-touch. As you can see, it's pretty nice. You can also record your soundtracks. And then just here we go. This is awesome, really. I will highly recommend you. So look, that was our number 5. Let's go with the number 4. Number 4, it's Real Bass. So here we have the 4 string options here and the 5 string here, right where I'm playing it. So we have the 4, we have the acoustic mode. I really don't know about bass either, but it sounds pretty cool. Same, you can record here, up here, and it supports multi-touch, as you can see. And there you go. We have electric finger. This just changed the sounds. Now we're going with electric picked. This is my favorite mode actually. It sounds pretty nice. Now let's go with electric slapped. It's really an awesome app. I really like it. I like that it has more than one sound. So this is nice. I really like it. And let's go with the last one with synth. Oh, cool! And as you can see, the bass color changed, and that was the 4 string and the 5 string is the same thing. It's the same sound, but we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, obviously. So that was our number 4 on the list of the top 5. Going on to number 3, it's Real Guitar. You already know this app. I already have tell you how it is, and this is the only thing I know how to play. It's for me, it's actually my favorite app, but it's not the best of the market for my opinion. So here we go, and that's all I know how to play. Switch all of mine. We have also the acoustic. We have clean. Sounds pretty nice. And we have the distortion, that is my favorite, and I actually use it to play Sweet Child O' Mine sometimes. Oh, that was a totally fail, guys. Here we go again. Okay, now I'm gonna continue. Now we have solo. This is the solo mode, what I have done. Oh yeah, and it's supposed to move to touch. We also have the chords mode. We have G5, C5, D5, E5, A5, B5, and F#5. I have no idea what the fuck is this. We have all this stuff. Whoa, I don't know what it is. Oh, nice, it changed. And I don't know. You just can't touch it, you have to do a string with it. If not, it's not gonna work. The only thing I don't like of these apps is that it has lots and lots of ads, as you can see right here on top here. But well guys, what can you do? So we're gonna go to the next one, to the number 2. Let's see what is waiting. On the number 2, we're having Real Violin, I don't know how it's called, but it doesn't matter. It takes a while to load, I know, but guys, it really, I really love it. It's actually I don't know what I prefer, but I really like it. Just look. It sounds like an actual violin, guys. And if you want to do that touch, and I don't know how it's called, let's say this is string, but to the touch, you just have to go here where it says pizzicato, and you touch. And as you can hear, it's just a touch, it's not a string. And when you change it, it's just a string again. Now we have different instruments. We have the viola. It sounds pretty strange, because I really don't play this. I really don't like symphony, but well, it's a pretty nice app. I really like it. And we have the cello, obviously. Loading sound, let's go. That sound is glorious. And you can do the same stuff. And we have for that the bass. It's not the bass I show you, it's another bass, I don't know what, I don't have idea. And we can do the touch up, obviously. So this is number two, let's go for the number one that is waiting us. Let's go, guys. Guys, as you, well, probably a lot of you already know, it's called Perfect Piano. I don't know why I have it in Spanish, but, well, here it says, here, learn to play. We have here the piano and the pad. I had no idea, and I have no idea what the freak is this, but it doesn't matter. I really don't care this. We have here the piano, pretty nice. Multi-touch, and you can go to the different notes if you want, or just touching here, it's faster. It sounds pretty nice, but this is not my favorite stuff, cause guys like I that I really don't know how to play anything. We can go here to learn how to play, and just look at this. We can choose our songs. Let's see, we're gonna choose "We Wish You a Merry Christmas." It's a pretty easy song, and here we go. Wait. This is pretty annoying. Okay, yeah. So we have to play automatically, or we can turn it off, or we just can to put it play his alone. And this is a pretty nice app, because I have reading in lots of comments that it really helped the guys that want to play piano. I really don't like it, because I really don't like piano, but it's a pretty nice app, guys. I will highly recommend it. And this is not the best part, because you can't actually download any app, any song. Well, that it had a lot of songs, so let's see, let's choose one. If I have, I really like Rod Stewart. My favorite song is Sailing. I don't know how to touch it, so let's put it so automatically. Oh God, that song is so beautiful. But well, guys, this was our really top 5, guys. Hope you enjoyed, guys. Thumbs up and like and subscribe. Don't tell what we should play or what we should do. We can do anything you want, guys. Free games, anything, just say us, guys. Don't forget to thumbs up, like, and subscribe, guys. See you. I'm gonna let you with the song.